you know, you have already taken a tour. Tell me, like, what interesting did you find in all this, you know, exhibition when you went throughout this exhibition?
I think both the artists displaying today, Subraji as well as Nanaji, are extremely talented. They have a very distinct style. One of them uses this lacquer sort of a finish, which is glossy, and it just makes the colors as well as the different materials that he uses really stand out. As well as the other, his paintings have a lot of emotion and like a lot of sweet soulfulness to them. And I think both the distinct styles are very attractive in their own respective ways. And I'm just very impressed.
Okay, so if you can tell us something more about this exhibition.
This is very important exhibition because we, for a long time we didn't exhibit. But we were with Studio 3 for a long time, but there is no more works. I don't know, it is moving. So this one we made it, you know. It was a traveling show. We started in Chennai, then Hyderabad, then Delhi. Then, in Mumbai, this place, you know, somehow this cancelled and we got the availability, you know. Otherwise, gallery, normally 3 years, 3-4 years it takes to get the space.
So,
these are all our luck, you know, we got it. So, it's a good and this really great honor, you know, like our daughter is sitting, you know, standing here and, you know, to...
But, you know, how much do you enjoy, having a tour of this kind of exhibition and looking to such a creativity, how much do you enjoy it?
Well, I'm in the creative field myself, so I do understand what an artist goes through when he's painting something like that and when he's literally putting his expression, his emotions right out there for public display. It really does take a lot of courage, and I appreciate the courage behind any artist's work. I also appreciate the honesty and the amount of effort that goes into every painting. So I totally understand that, and I've seen some amazing work all through on my round here. I've also seen some lovely sculptures that they've made. And just all the very best to the both of them.
And also, you know, it's said that a picture speaks more than
a thousand words.
So what story or what kind of, you know, did you understood with these pictures?
Well, after having chatted with the both of them, I believe he's made this after his daughter. And an entire span of an age group can be seen through his paintings and different emotions. I believe he lost his daughter very early on, and this is almost a dedication of sorts to his daughter. And he has focused on relationships. So I think the entire beauty of the nuances that goes behind these paintings is just very, very capturing as well as, heart-touching. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so ma'am, if you can tell us something about this collaboration.
I've been working with both of them for probably over 10 years. I've known them all, I mean both of them. And Kajal, I've seen her grown up in front of me, so I've just put everything together. Everything has just fallen into place, so it's been easy. It's not been tough for me.
No, she works very hard. I've seen that, I've witnessed that. I know how hard she works.
Okay, so it's, you know, already the start of a new year, 2020 has already begun. You know, what's new, what's interesting coming up from your side, Kajal?
Well, I'm looking for different content. I'm working on very exciting different sort of films. I want to definitely up the game, as does everyone else, I think, in the new decade and this forthcoming year. And I'm working on very different sort of mediums. I'm doing an OTT sort of a show. I'm doing a film with different sort of people. I'm doing a film with young people. I'm doing a film with seniors, very experienced, established people. So it's an array of work, different sort of roles for me, and extremely grueling, but I'm excited.
As far as, you know, we are excited for is Indian 2. It's a much awaited film, and mm-hmm. you know, we have to almost wait for one whole year.
Yes.
Tell us, like,
it's a very exciting role that I'm doing. I can't tell you too much about it.
But
they'll kill me. I resume in Feb. But it's, trust me, it's going to be very different. I've never done something like that.
Right.
And this is not a stereotypical answer, but genuinely.
That is what making us excited. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you.